Hancock County man is now in custody after being charged with second-degree murder in his brother's death. Both TBI and local authorities have determined Joshua Metcalf to be responsible for the death of Jarrett Metcalf. When deputies arrived to the 500 block of Possum Trot Road in Kyle's Ford Saturday, they reportedly found Jarrett dead near the home. Joshua is currently being held in county jail on a $250,000 bond.